here, it's Mr. Minecraft 2100, and here's a little, wait, let me just get someone back up on the call. I'm back. Hello. Yes.
I had to stop recording so your name didn't pop up in the middle of the screen while I was recording. And I'm cheating.
Wait, is this machine rapidly shooting out enemies? Oh, wait, I didn't power this!
Now I'm cheating. Don't say anything, I'm cheating.
My machine isn't working correctly. It's not going that...
If I don't get it this time, I'm gonna cheat.
Oh, you kidding me, it's raining.
I'm cheating.
Okay, no, why did cheating. I have the rain on? Chilly me. Why did I have the rain on?
Okay, I finally did it. Finally. It's worked by my study chest.
Creative mode on. Going. Spanch. What the heck is... Oh, yeah! Come on into the hole, buddies. Wee! Oh, Mr. Schwime? You want to join them? Oh, no, you don't, buddy. No. Cave spiders. No. Oh, God. Oh, God. Under numbers decrease. Why is this not working?
Dispensers?
There we go.
It's I like how he doesn't put anything in these dispensers. It would have been cool for him to have something like that.
Oh, my God. Maybe there's a way to speed.
This one looks easier. Oh, nah, of course when I say that, I fail. Okay, so I'll let you know. Hit the button and run. I forgot the sprint. I need this. That one, I think... I forgot the sprint. I think this one goes back in faster than the other one. Yeah, I think
oh,
we need
Oh, no, I need that piece of TNT. Yeah, shed it into the ground.
Okay, there we go.
Shed it off. Oh god, Oh god, how many mobs are there?
You're on creative, right? So yeah. Why are you whining?
There's kind of a lot of mobs, and I
so
am-
So what? Quit being a wuss. You're on creative.
No, I'm getting terrible frame rate.
So?
Okay, that's it. I'm switching over to-
go. So, put your graphic settings down.
What's the lowest setting?
All the different graphics can be set to... I can't really tell you that since you can put multiple of them down.
Let's see.
Not just one thing.
Okay, I still...
Like, turning your
render distance is down to tiny. Let's see. My particles are in minimum, graphics are in fast, and what's GUI scale? What's that?
Why don't you click it and find out? I can't get out of this water.
Oh, that's what it is.
Oh, God, why can't I get out of this water?
Okay, let's see how my frame rate is now. Okay, still terrible. That's it. I'm changing over to...
Oh, there's Grey Wolf.
Hashfold! All the bad is gone in the world.
Okay, I have four more walls
again. Still a lot of animals.
Who cares?
Are these arrows even firing? Doesn't even look like that they are. If I do a little... Yeah. Broken redstone circuits. There we go.
Wait, was there a sign or something? Saying where we are? Should there be some, like a sign saying where we are? I'm just curious. Oh. I ran right past it. Hillside mine shaft. Ooh, hillside mine shaft. Oh, this might have a lot of hidden chests. Like,
What could I do with this?
I really want to get all the wool.
Let's see. Was it being reflected? Your squid are reflecting it.
There's something down there. No, there's not. Wow, I fell down there just...
Oh no, oh no! How can I keep the... How can I keep the... Okay, I gotta think of a way to reflect... To keep the reflection from happening. Okay, gotta do something. Hate the Squiddy. Kill Squiddy! I killed Squiddy, what should I do?
I don't care if you kill the squid.
No, I killed
Squids are a nuisance. Just who really cares?
I killed I killed Squidward.
Oh, no one likes them either.
I said Squidward.
No one likes this stupid caveman Squidward.
No, I killed Squidward.
Yeah, the caveman Squidward. No one
likes not them. I really killed Squidward.
No, you didn't kill Squidward because Squidward isn't in the actual game. And you don't know how to install mods without me actually sending you a dot jar. I feel like there might be chests down here. I'm just gonna swim. Like, right here. No, it's just a random hole. I don't know why I put a random hole there. Maybe you just forgot to build something. I was like, oh my god, chest. Chests like here. Oh no. I want to get all the wool. I feel like I'm getting close to the end.
Oh yeah. Don't tell me all these eggs dispensers are out. No, they're still in.
You have too many items. Why the hell would you care if they're out or not? Okay, there were no chests, and I'm just gonna throw this boat away. This definitely feels like the end. Where? Don't tell me this is the end.
Okay, I'm gonna experiment with. Let's see.
What the hell? How am I supposed to do this?
I like it to experiment
with. Something over there.
Do you like to experiment with redstone?
Okay, here's a thing. So, here's all the wool I have.
That still works.
Here's all the wool I have. So let's see.
That's funny. First wool, just stopped white working. Wool.
Next one, light gray wool, don't have that. Yellow wool. Orange wool.
Red hell? Wool. It's just a
pink wool. The rapid don't have that. Magenta.
The rapid pulsar stop. Is this supposed to happen? The rapid pulsar stops working.
I don't know, you're not shooting your screen and I'm playing an adventure map. Purple, don't have that. Light blue wool, have that. Cyan wool, have that. Blue wool, have that. Lime wool, have that. Green
don't
wool.
Tell.
Is this green?
What the? I can't.
No, it's dark. No. Yeah, it is green. And then I have dark gray here. So I'm missing the black wool. The brown wool.
I can't. What the?
Purple wool. And the light gray wool. But there's something over there. I don't get how I'm supposed to go over there without dying.
Well, I guess it's time to.
Cheat?
No,
it's like
not.
No possible way to get over there. I'm just gonna see what the hell's over here. It's probably gonna be a sign saying, how'd you get over here, cheater? Oh, I just almost fell. If you did not actually collect ball 16, flip the lever. Oh! Uh-huh. Really well done indeed. Have a snack. It was a trap. Make a new friend. Spawn a wolf. And go nuts, TNT and all this. So that's all it really was. But here, got him in creative.
Die, Squiddington.
Where could the rest of the wool be? Where could the rest of the wool be? I'll guess I'll make that for a later video. So let's see.
Rapid pulsar, why you no work? Why do I have to fix?
No turning back now.
Don't you hate it when
now you just need to wait for the order. This will be continued in part 2.
Go to
who says I have to wait? Hold on.
You will
have. I'm in creative. Who says I need to wait for part 2, huh? Who says I do? Who says I do? Huh? I'm not waiting for part 2.
Post 2.
Post 2. Wait for part 2. I'm going on.
boost.
And
boost.
Yeah.
These dispensers
I can't wait
are
for part
out.
Two. I want to do part two. And there's a weird looking village over here. And there's a Squidward. Hey, Squidward, I have a gift for you.
Is he a caveman one?
Yes, he's a caveman one. Hey, no! Come back here, caveman Squidward. Oh, good, he died. I took some damage, but that's okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm not burning this guy's house down. I'm not. I'm gonna blow it up. Actually, I'm gonna go inside his house, fill it up with TNT, like this. And I'm gonna put him, not trap him in his little
Why these dispensers no work?
Why you don't shut up? Why you don't stop complaining? And then I'm gonna blow him the hell out. Okay, there we go, he's dead. I just blew up a Squidward. Oh, this is a very nice farm they have here. They have one block of water. Yeah, it got destroyed, obviously, I know. And, oh, this farm is much better, though, even though it's partly destroyed. Is there a blacksmith in here? Maybe I can get some stuff. Some stuff. Oh, yeah, there's a blacksmith! An apple, iron, no gold. But I already have a ton of golden apples. Some saplings. Okay, there's some drop things up there. I wonder where it could be. I'm gonna place the TNT and find out. No, I'm not.
Are mobs do spawning?
Yeah. Okay, I'm done recording, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys later. And I'll make a separate video of me finding the rest of the wall. See you guys later.
How long have you been recording? Hey, look at my screen.
Okay. Why don't you share it?
I'm not. Oh, crap.
I wonder where the rest of the wall could be. How are you supposed to get to this, though? There's no possible way to get to this. Oh, I bet if you collected all the wool, you could get there.
Epic Pulsar, why you no work? Why you no work faster?
Why is there a random brewing stand in water and that redstone? I don't know.
Come here, Enderman. I want to show you to my hole. Enderman, no, it's not ready.
This is bigger. This was bigger than I suspected.
Oh, Enderman, I'm sorry. You're dead.
Is that dreaded tower?
I'm not the best person with redstone, but I think there's two. Wait. Wait, is there a way to speed up redstone pulsar, rapid pulsars?
Yeah, add more to it. There's not a way to slow it down, but.
Like, I can make them fire at a faster rate?
Yes, I just told you.
So I have to add more of them?
Yeah. But they have to be connected.
Well, looks like I'm gonna need some redstone. No. We need some mycelium.
Why would you need mycelium?
And I'm gonna need some torches.
Okay, but
I'm gonna do what you told me.
Okay! Mr. Minecraft's still here, and I found the light gray wool, which is in the library at the beginning. And that's down there. I'm gonna see if I can find any more. Let's see, is there any Let's see, is there any more secrets that can be found here? Got this one, I believe. Got that one.
Wait, did I?
Is there any more? Or were there any more wonderful secrets? I think that's all. We got all of them in here. In this room, at least.
You never know, there may be more.
When did this blow up? I don't remember something there being blown up. Maybe. Then it's this lovely place.
Why are there magma cubes every... It's raining. Rain, when did I turn you on? I never did. Oh, no!
You know, weather can turn on by itself.
Oh, there we go.
Weather is random, you know.
I know.
You can't turn it off unless you're on a multiplayer server.
Yay, we're not...
And you're an op.
When Notch said he was gonna add weather, people were excited, right?
Nah, you're not as excited anymore. I joined when there was weather. That's when I first got Minecraft.
You were joined or joined?
Well, I might have not gotten the paid version, but... joined.
Oh, because it sounded like joined.
Droid.
Oh my god! Welcome to Mob Town. Population.
To your.
It might as well be. It'd be killed, maimed, death. There's things everywhere.
You dig. I don't think I'm gonna find any more wool, but I found the light gray wool. Nevertheless.
Wait, so adding more and more. So pretty much, if I add an infinite supply of pulsers to this, it can be really, really fast.
I think that's how it works.
Oh.
At least that's how, because I got the... There's another portal up here.
Maybe that's the...
For scary noises, or is there a chest behind you? Yeah, that's just for scary noises. This room. Was it? I wonder where else there could be chests. I'm gonna see how many I can find. They found that one up there. I don't see why he couldn't have put any of them in furnaces or anything. Why didn't he do that?
Now this is one awesome machine. I call it the mob maker. Don't know what it does?
What?
It's a mob maker and killer. It spawns mobs and you can kill them. But if you have a slow computer, if you want to murder your friend,
how does it kill them?
How does it kill him?
Yeah.
Arrows, pretty much every way you can think of.
TNT?
Okay, except TNT.
Then it's not every single way.
Oh, there we go. Let's just fill you back up to full. Okay, looks like they're starting to run out of alt fire, so...
Yeah, interesting. This video is so interesting, too. Not really, but...
Do you know what I mean by alt fire?
No, I don't, and I don't care.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Oh.
I don't care for this dude. There was a chest up here, and there's the brown wall where the gravel fell. There was a chest up there. Very smart. I would have never thought to look up there. And then we have this. Is there a chest up here?
I know what I need to add on to my room.
I could have checked up there, couldn't I? There's no chests up there.
The murder chamber of murdery and murder and
I could have checked
and
down
murder
here.
And life and death and murder and puppies dying and getting kicked by shoes.
You think of the most wonderful things, don't you?
And shoes and the apocalypse jumping on watermelons.
Okay, there's two of the four wools I don't have. Where's the purple and black wool? Where could those been?
The murder chamber, 5,074,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, am.
You're not. You're probably the least interesting person. That's a compliment.
So, purple wool, light gray.
There's my gouache blocks.
And brown.
Where's my yellow blocks? Oh, it just started.
I'd love to know how the hell you were supposed to get over here. Like, then he says, So, is the purple wool? Okay, yes. Okay, here's where you get the purple wool. And this is where you get the black wool. No, it's not. But I really don't know. I'm probably gonna search it up. If there's even a video on that. Oh, I was in survival, wasn't I? Whoopsies. Oh, there was a distant. You could have actually put a woolen block in there, couldn't you? But I still didn't think to check in there. I still didn't bother to check in there. Wow. Huh. Well, how about in these water things? No, there's a grass block.
Do you think there's too many mobs here? I don't think there. I think there's.
How am I supposed to know? You're not sharing your screen.
Do you think there are too many just from what you hear?
I don't hear anything. I only hear your voice.
Well, there's a lot of mobs here. That's all I'm gonna say.
And how am I supposed to trust you?
If you saw this locked.
I can't you just hear your screen?
I can't.
Why?
No, I physically cannot.
Why?
Do you think I'm lying or no?
Why can't you?
I can't record and
You're recording?
Yes.
Recording what?
A video.
You're making random
kind of.
I'm recording too. I'm just gonna search this up. Be right back, guys.
Put that in there. Give me one of that. Give me one dish.
Give me one needy.
You want one of those?
I have a poll for you. I'm gonna share a poll.
You're gonna give me a poll?
A question.
Okay, let me just
I'll get the link.
Whoa, why is that water going down? No, it's messing up my redstone, no.
But you have to be serious. You're gonna need to know what the abbreviation means. And I know you know what it means because I've told you.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't do your poll right now.
Well, I have it in the Skype for when you're ready. Okay, of course.
Come back when you're little.
Oh, no Captain Sparkle's Happy Wheels.
Why can't I place this glass block?
We meet again, viewer zero.
Fine, I guess it doesn't want me to place glass blocks. Let me place nether brick? No? Fine, I'll go to peaceful. Oh, there I can. Now I can place blocks. Let me just stop this machine.
I'm going to the time you said in the video. I just made a comment about you on that video where you showed the time on the live stream video.
What was it?
Go and check. You should have it in your inbox.
Did you see my Lobscast live stream thing?
Yes.
Where he killed Skeletron in 7 seconds?
Do that with Skeletron Prime. Then we'll talk.
Huh?
Do that with Skeletron Prime, then we'll talk.
Oh, he and some other people on the server later on spawned King Slime, Skeletron, the twins, basically all 7 bosses. The second versions of the original 3 bosses and King Slime. And the
I want to see someone.
I'll post it in the thing.
I turned this rapid dispenser off.
They spawned King Slime.
Somehow you were still on. I turned you off. I just said I turn you off. Why are you still on? Everyone else is off. Whatever. Okay, let's look at the damage.
That's who they spawn at the same time. All together.
Whoa!
All those bosses at once.
I just heard an explosion happen. Wonder what happens.
I actually recorded that too. I might upload it later.
Let's see what happened. Oh my god, I killed everything!
Except this dick.
Yeah, I could have killed that. One piece of TNT killed. I'm scared to look at my inventory. I'm really scared to see how much stuff they dropped. I'm really scared, to be quite honest.
Okay, I just searched up the castle of jumping and falling.
I know it couldn't have been too many. Or too little.
He has the purple one, at least. He has the purple one. And he also gets to the secret room. Oh, if you get all the wool, you can place them down and get to the... Hardcore map. So are they on hardcore? No, they're not. He has the purple one.
Okay, I wonder how long I've been recording. Whoa.
5 hours.
Nah, only 30 minutes.
That's a long time.
Not to me. When I turn this into a map and upload it, this is gonna be awesome. Jump! There. Can I put up the suicide switch? Don't know why I call it the suicide switch.
Is it?
Because it kills everything in there, like.
But they're not the ones committing suicide, you're pulling it.
Okay, the switch, it's okay. About...
I found a video, his username is NickDunn247. He finds the purple wool, not the black one, which I'm still looking for. It's in the second one, so...
Okay, things are starting to spawn. This is good.
It's somewhere in here, I think.
Okay, let's see. When should I start to flip the suicide switch? I really shouldn't have to flip the suicide switch, but things can kind of start to get
real. It's not a suicide switch if you're pulling it.
Well, to me it is. The death switch, I'll call it.
Do they go boom boom?
Anyways, it's in this room right here. It is where the purple wool is. Yeah, I'm that stupid. And I'm gonna go search up where the black wool is now. Hopefully somebody else finds it.
Okay, I think things may start to get laggy in a minute. That's it, I'm pulling the suicide switch because I can. Oh my god!
It sounds like they're fapping in this video. Like they're just clicking the keys and something. No, wait. No, there's just a lot of slimes, that's why, and he's not playing on peaceful. I thought he was.
Oh no, they're running low on arrows. I've gotta fill them up.
It took 5 episodes. Still breaking. Creeper's still breaking map. You're supposed to play on peaceful, that's why.
Okay, well look. Oh no, looks like all the dispensers are really low on energy. What about the mid one? The middle one? How are you doing, buddy? Oh no, you're low too. Let's fill you up. I don't think they need their all fire. Okay, I gotta get out. Okay, that's it. Okay, I gotta kill. Gotta pull the boom switch.
Somebody took an hour to do the castle of jumping and falling. I probably did too.
Boom! Boom! Okay, how many things are still alive?
Oh, they don't speak English, so I can't tell.
Off the switch?
I'm gonna be able to tell what they're saying.
Okay, the switch is now off. Gotta turn off the spawner switch. Get off of there! Okay, glitchy. There. Okay, now I can edit this structure now.
He's calling the 1.2 thing pre-releases. Alright.
What, you can't blame them. They are pretty much pre-releases.
They're not pre-releases.
If they were snapshots, they would only be.
He's gonna rape you.
If they were snapshots, they'd be pictures.
They don't have to be pictures to be snapshot.
No, no! They can't escape the death chamber. There, the death chamber is ready.
Is Nick?
Admiral Creeper, creep a lot. Ready when you are. Admiral Creeper a lot. Let's get this going. Let me just, there we go. Can't fly. Whoa! Oh, I gotta get rid of that hole.
Hurry, get rid of that hole.
It's gonna kill me. Piggy, you know I want to kill you. I really do, but I just don't have the time. And there we go. Do it. Do it. Wait, I want to speed this up. How can I speed this up? 1, 2, 3. How about me? Are you on the Minecraft forums?
Yes.
Are you looking at people?
No. I'm looking at this guy's icon.
What's so special about his icon?
Do you know which one I'm talking about?
No, I'm focusing on playing my game.
I'm talking about Creeper Man 123. Okay, this guy has the black wool. Where did he get the black wool?
Are you recording this right now?
No.
That's it, I'm turning this off for now. Off, peaceful.
Please tell me.
These inventions are amazing.
He got the black wool, so I need, he got the black wool, so I'm gonna watch his thing. So I know where that is and I can tell. He's using different language.
He likes using different languages.
What do you mean different languages? Like,
he's using Chinese.
Does he know Chinese?
Or Japanese, one or the other.
Does he know it?
I don't know. It doesn't sound Chinese. Whoa, I can't read that. That is like Chinese. It's so complicated. Chinese seems more complicated than Japanese to me.
Everything we eat, drink, do anything with is thought of in Japan, made in China by slavish.
Nope. And no, not by slaves. By slaves.
People that are paid low budget money and have to pay for the work.
Oh.
That's what I mean.
Damn
you.
Slaves don't get paid at all. Well, actually, some of the Pokemon games, like, I know one of the Pokemon, I really didn't like the games that much, all that much, Pokemon Rangers.
Say no to Slavinator. Say yes to a new economy. Okay, the rapid pulses are ready. And go!
He found all but two. I found...
I see some slime spawning. Now how my dispenser is going. And refill. And refill. Refills. Don't worry guys, I'll eventually put this map up for download. I know you guys want this map so badly. Okay, is it worth pulling the death switch yet? I don't think it is yet.
Oh, I know what I was doing wrong, I think. I think I know what I did wrong.
Okay, that's it. I'm pulling the death switch early this year. Ding! Ding, ding, ding.
This guy's a good parkour man.
What is the life of a death switch?
I think I know what I did wrong. I think he parkoured onto the... Yeah, he parkours onto the tree. And then parkours down there.
Who's there? Who's that? Brendan, you really... Jill, isn't you? Does Brendan sound a lot like Sean?
What?
I wonder if he gets ground wool.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Okay, good. I didn't destroy any blocks.
Looks like the black hole might have been in the mine shaft.
Okay, maybe I should. Okay, I'm gonna turn off both switches so they stop working. There we go. Now, get that surrounding forces. Like the ones of Sir Creeper.
Okay,
a lot.
Amazed. I can hear my voice. Can you turn down your Skype? I can hear my voice over there.
Should I add some alt fires to them or no? Some.
Okay, this is from a... Seriously, can you turn down your Skype? I can hear my own voice.
I can hear my own sometimes, too.
I'm gonna turn Skype down. You're on that. Okay. Amazed stream. Gonna put these guys' channels in the description so you guys, because I probably would have never found out where they would have been if it wasn't for them. But the brown lake ray I found by myself. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed me finding the last four I did not find.
Okay, I think I'm gonna end off the video here.
Wait a minute. If I had all the wool, let me just test that out. I'm turning that off automatically with shears. I wanna see if I had all these, would that work? Oh, burn them with shears. Oh, there we go. So let's say I had all this wool, could I have placed it to get to the secret room?
Do I know what would be a real dick move? If you had to place a wool in strange wood, if he made it like you had to place it for parkour.
Yeah, I could probably make it over there.
Oh wait, give me a second. I gotta take a call. Favorite songs.
So that's, I guess, how. So you were supposed to get all the wool to get to the secret room. But I'm gonna go ahead and guess, so hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys later. Also, what happens?
You still recording?
Iron is a metal. You see it every day. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.
Diamond.
Crush it together and cold
are born. Wait, what? The elements. May I introduce your boner in his tiny like a box boners. Copper, diamond.
Silicon and oxygen make concrete bricks and glass. Now add gold and silver for some
pizza place. Ass.
Elements. I think you should check out the ones that call me elements.
Still going?
No. Stars
are mostly hydrogen. I need to slow it down.
Joy!
Shh, shh.
Elephants are mostly made of four
bonaments.
And every living thing is mostly made of four
bonaments.
Plants, bugs,
boners, boners,
bacteria, and man are mostly carbon, hydrogen, nitrogen,
boners,
oxygen,
boner.
Come on, the elements. You and I are complicated, but we're,
yeah, we're real complicated. He's a man, I'm a man.
Doing alright?
Good. Good. Having a rest on this hot bed.
Okay, I'm gonna end it off here, guys. Bye.